Vaadin 10 comes with a set of new UI components built using web standards, essentially a set of web components. Here we're installing the Vaadin Date Picker web component using Bower and importing it from an HTML file. This means that you can use the UI components with any web framework in addition to Vaadin. All the components are mobile first and are the ideal building blocks for progressive web applications.